Would you like to know the one difference between winners and losers? It's confidence. Speaking assertively, directly to your prospects, to your leads, not begging, not asking submissive or subservient, being a leader and being ready to fire the prospect. You have to act like you got $1 million in your pocket and you just don't care. Prospects are attracted. They listen. They pay attention to confident salespeople. I'm going to talk about that today, Roleplay Wednesday. Make sure you're there.